Actual retail price is $3,376. Hello, Erica. How you doing? Oh, double name change.
Hi, it's A&B. Hi.
Yeah. How you doing? We'll be right back right after this.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Yeah, you should be excited because so you're gonna win something pretty cool right now.
All right, let's do it.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
George, we're all ready. What do you got for
us? Okay, Erica, you need to calm down. All right, just take a deep breath, relax, and take a look at your brand new car. It's the Toyota Corolla SE, featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, door edge guards, rear bumper protector, and blackout emblem overlays. It's the Toyota Corolla!
Thank you, James. Shout out to our graphics department for putting the roller coaster in here. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to cover up the graphics with the right numbers. So this one, 4 or 2, you just lift the card out, put it right down here. 9, 6, or 0, lift the card up, put it right down here, give us the price of the car. Now, if you don't get it right the first time, don't worry about it. Nobody ever does. I've yet to see a person get it right on the very first time. All you need on the first try is one right number. And if you have at least one right, you can play a second round. And during the second round, you need another right number. Third round, you need another right number. You can keep playing as long as you have a fresh right number, correct number. All right, Erica? Go ahead, 4 or 2 on the first one. Nine, six, or zero. Uh-oh, she picks the zero, but she changes it to a 6. 2, 5, 3, or 8. It's a Toyota Corolla. 2, 5, 3. Now 7, 1, 4, 5, or 9 for the fourth number. 7. And finally, 8, 5, 3, 0, 9, or 7. 26,379 dollars. Good luck, Erica. Is she right? Nobody ever gets it right the first time. But all you need is one right number, and I think you're in good shape. Let's light it up. The first two. So here's what you have to do now. You're going to take these numbers and cover up the 3, cover up the 7, cover up the 9. And you need one of those 3 right to keep on playing. You don't get them all. 5, 1, 4, 5, or 9. 4. And then finally, 8, 5, 3, 0, or 7. 26,540. Is she right? She needs a 5, 4, or 0. Please. Oh, well. Sorry, Erica. You know what? You got that trip to Napa Valley. That's nice. And we're going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away.